Cristiano Ronaldo appeared to knock a mobile phone out of a supporter's hand at Everton.
Appears to show Ten Hag telling you to get ready to come on, and you gesticulate back to him, I'm not going to do that.
And this guy is not even a coach.
There is close to zero chance that Cristiano Ronaldo will play for Manchester United again.
I want to finish in the top level. I want to finish with dignity.
So I happen to know that there was a gigantic one from Saudi Arabia. She turned out.
If you speak about the money, I will go to Qatar.
Cristiano Ronaldo is heading to Saudi Arabia.
Best footballer in the world right now.
I think so, yes. Business. I'm unbelievable inside the pitch. This is why the people have so much interest on me.
A walking work of art. Vintage. Beyond valuation. Beyond forgery or imitation.
And then Ronaldo! Who are you? But he is him!
Cristiano Ronaldo, Craig, isn't it? That's really kind of stealing all of the headlines.
We're surprised.
Nope.
Well, surely even that finish surprises us, doesn't it? Because it was out of this world.
I scored a bicycle. Goal, a beautiful bicycle, and the jumping. I think I'd never see a goal with a bicycle like this one. The way I jump against Buffon, against Juventus, quarterfinals of Champions League, probably one of the best goals I ever seen in football. Not just because it's my goal. If it will be another player, I will say the same.
The other ones. You play with the left, I play with the right. I'm tall, is a little bit shorter. I play with the head, you know.
We are fun. And you look at this, boys. I think of all the ones we've covered over recent years, this is certainly the one where there seems to be more excitement. Certainly from a neutral's point of view, it really is. You talk about Salah and Ronaldo. These are two superstars who are going to be very much the focal points of this match.
Done it again, claiming their third consecutive Champions League title, their third in 4 years. In doing so, they become the first team since Bayern Munich to achieve this remarkable feat.
And you talk about mindset. I don't know a stronger, more determined, obsessed player.
Cristiano Ronaldo is a football megastar. In my opinion, the greatest player to ever grace the game.
How much more do you want from me?
More.
How much more successful do you want me to be?
More successful.
How many records can my records break?
More records.
But I'm the best.
But are you a different animal?
Nothing in the world could ever be good again.
A little over 3 minutes plus additional time remaining. Eagles hopes rest on Cristiano Ronaldo's shoulders. Ronaldo.
With great power comes great responsibility.
Ronaldo. Oh, genius! Absolute genius!
Three. In the end, Craig, Cristiano Ronaldo, the hero.
The way he bent it around the wall.
3-3.
I mean, fair play. The older he gets, I think sometimes just the better he gets.
We are at the Luzhniki Stadium in Moscow. And in by Ronaldo!
Another day, another landmark for that man right there, Cristiano Ronaldo.
The moment that penalty is not scored by Ronaldo, the save is made, then Iran feels like they have life. And you could see
nothing but a girl who really should be nothing less.
France lie in wait for Uruguay or Portugal, Suarez or Ronaldo.
Uruguay through to the quarterfinals then with a 2-1 victory over Portugal. Deserved winners?
I think so, just pretty even. I mean, the Portugal were a lot of pressure in the second half, but I think...
It's all over! It's Uruguay's night!
Every soldier has a few scars. For some of us, a few too many. Maybe that's why my soul still burns.
Significant breaking news. Cristiano Ronaldo.
As according to the front page of Record, the big Portuguese sports newspaper. Ready for this, everyone? Uh-huh. Cristiano Ronaldo wants to leave Real Madrid. Now,
the news has been
been confirmed that Cristiano Ronaldo will be making a move to Serie A and Juventus.
If I told you a week ago that Cristiano Ronaldo was going to be a Juventus player, you'd just laugh me out of the room.
This is something many predicted, this scene after the Champions League final. But...
Hello everyone, on the day the world's best player makes his debut for the Italian champions. This is Steve Banyard alongside Tony Dorigo.
Morata waits in the centre, it's into Morata! Who scores for Atletico Madrid?
There was an idea.
We kick things off in Spain as it finishes Atletico Madrid 2, Juventus 0. It's
to bring together a group of remarkable people.
Well, this team, in my opinion, they do it a fantastic season.
So when they needed us, we could fight the battles
that they never could.
It's Ronaldo against Oblak. It's three!
Okay, let's get into the Ronaldo show. We had the first goal in the first half.
It's mind-blowing, absolutely mind-blowing.
And the fact that it was against Atletico, like he has tormented them so.
3-2 on aggregate, and there will be one man who will once again steal all the headlines. It is Cristiano Ronaldo's hat-trick that proves to be the difference between the two.
Pressing for the two coaches. The need to finish top of the group and to get a preferential seeding for the knockout in the new year.
L'arbitro che fischia adesso, Ronaldo! Ronaldo! 3-0! Cristiano Ronaldo!
Cristiano Ronaldo with a couple of penalties, and boy did he enjoy scoring them, Ali.
I'll first of all talk about him and how he's played. I think he's looked a better player at Juventus than he did for the last two or three years at Real Madrid. And the reason I say that is because at Real Madrid, for two or three seasons, he became just a goal scorer.
And they found you amusing for a while, the people of this city. But the one thing they love more than a hero.
Here comes the change. It's Ronaldo.
Is to see a hero fail.
Second game in a row.
Fall. Die trying.
Straight down the tunnel he goes.
In spite of everything you've done for them.
Ronaldo's reaction would suggest it isn't something he goes along with. But
eventually they will hate you.
So leaving before the end is a major diss to your teammates who are out there playing, right? Mm-hmm. That's in every sport at every level.
Now, I don't know whether it's like he's just being rude because he's so angry that he got taken off, or whether it's the case of, oh my God, what if this is a serious injury and I'm feeling pain and I need to address this right now because I'm Cristiano Ronaldo, so.
Absolutely, really taking advantage of Juventus and the way that they've slipped up this season under Andrea Pirlo. But what's more deserved is the way that...
It seems that Allegri is confirming that Cristiano Ronaldo has told Juventus he wants to leave the club, and Allegri just finishing off there by saying now he leaves, life goes on. So it looks like Cristiano Ronaldo will no longer be a Juventus player. Jess, what is your...
First though, what could be one of the most sensational transfers in British football history? Manchester City have been offered the chance to sign Cristiano Ronaldo 12 years after he left Manchester United.
I'd have major doubt that that is a possibility. Cristiano's got a great legacy at Manchester United.
And Guardiola say 2 weeks ago, I guess, that they try hard to have me. But as you know, as my history in Manchester United, your heart, your feeling, the way, the history that you did before, make the difference.
Yes, Ronaldo is back 12 years after he left Old Trafford.
But my goodness, he's coming home. What's your reaction?
Fantastic news. Look, a little bit nostalgic and...
Madeira, Manchester, Madrid, Turin, and Manchester again.
Every magic trick consists of three parts. The first part is called the pledge. The magician shows you something ordinary. The second act is called the turn. Every magic trick has a third act, the hardest part, the part we call the prestige.
Lionel Messi.
Lionel Messi being awarded his 7th Ballon d'Or in his career. And the...
Yes, that is.
5-0. 5-0.
Oh, well, the stats say it all. Manchester United 0, Liverpool 5. Manchester United suffering one of their worst defeats in recent memory and are taking a look now at the Premier League table after today's results.
So they make our life easier to score. We just go to the game and we want to score one goal. Once we get the second, the first, we want to get the second. Once we get the second, we'll go for third. But I think it's...
Whenever you think Man U's hit an all-time low, they surprise you every single week with another low.
You either die a hero or you live long enough to see yourself become the villain.
That this clip has been doing the rounds on social media of Cristiano Ronaldo seemingly knocking a phone out of a fan's hand.
Merseyside police are investigating an incident in which Cristiano Ronaldo appeared to knock a mobile phone out of a supporter's hand at Everton. The force are appealing for witnesses. Ronaldo himself apologised after the incident at the end of Manchester United's 1-0 defeat at Goodison Park.
It is with our deepest sadness we have to announce that our baby boy has passed away. It is the greatest pain that any parents can feel. Cristiano Ronaldo and Georgina Rodriguez announced the tragic news their infant son has died.
We all need family. I've been on my own since I was 18. I never really fit in anywhere. My faith's in people, I guess, individuals. And I'm happy to say that for the most part, they haven't let me down. Which is why I can't let them down either. So no matter what, I promise you, if you need us, if you need me, I'll be there.
Breaking news that Erik ten Hag has been announced as the new first team manager of Manchester United. United releasing this news as a statement from the club as well. They say they're delighted to announce the appointment of Erik ten Hag as men's first team manager.
Watched you from deep behind, struggling.
You don't hold on to Ronaldo, so sit on the bench.
To have everything you want, while the world...
It's just going to get uglier as the season goes on.
...tries to make you choose.
Did Ronaldo speak to you before he left early? He went off at 88, 89 minutes. Did he tell you he was leaving?
You see, in their last moments, people show you who they really are.
2 years of nights have turned me into a nocturnal animal.
The game was comfortable. It's not a substitute for an experienced player. I don't think any of us would have been happy with it. I'm not saying we'd have refused to go on and walk top. But...
Don't tell me that top players, the guys who won everything, the key players, will play 3 minutes. Cristiano see me, Daddy, you not go to the game? I say, no, because the club punished me. I regret to left the stadium.
Yeah.
But I was, as I told the Piers before, I didn't felt that he had respect for me to put me on 3 minutes after the issues that we had before. I was very, 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 very disappointing for the communicator of Manchester United.
Breaking in England, an exclusive interview between Piers Morgan and Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's done this huge, high-profile interview. It's now gone outside of football media, outside of sports media, and now is in mainstream news reports.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
They bring sport directive Ralf Rangnick, which is something that nobody understands. This guy is not even a coach. A bigger club like Manchester United bring sport directive. Surprise not only me, but all the world.
Respecting Ethan.
Exactly. This is why I say I don't have respect for him, because he don't show me respect for me. This is why we are in that situation. Probably,
pressure.
Because he finished his career with 30s, so I'm still playing high level. I'm not going to say that I'm looking better than him, which is true, but...
to react like that. Because they wanted you to leave?
Probably, yes.
They're trying to force you out, you
guess? Not only the coach, but the other two or three guys there around the club.
Significant breaking news. Cristiano Ronaldo is to leave Manchester United by mutual agreement with immediate effect.
He's criticised the club too much, he's criticised the manager too much.
Cristiano Ronaldo to play for Al Nassr. Our information is that at the moment that's the best offer on the table for Cristiano Ronaldo, and everything, his future will be decided once the World Cup for Portugal is over.
Because we won 2016 and now we want to win the World Cup. It's possible, yes, it's possible. Everything is possible.
The entire time I knew him, he only ever had one goal.
Tell me his name again.
Ronaldo, down in the air.
Please be a penalty, please.
Penalty!
It's a penalty, bro. D. You ready?
It's Ronaldo, it's 1-0 Portugal.
Cristiano Ronaldo has become the first man to score in 5 World Cups.
Becoming the first man to score at 5 World Cups. Helping Portugal beat Ghana in the week he became a free agent.
Cristiano Ronaldo did not score. Despite his claims that it did touch him. I was just with Piers Morgan, and he said that Cristiano texted him from the locker room saying that he believes that that it touched his head.
But why? This is starting to become a tournament to forget for Ronaldo.
Portugal have dropped Cristiano Ronaldo to the bench for their last 16 tie against Switzerland. Our senior reporter, Melissa Reddy, on site for us. Melissa.
Joao Felix and Ramos. Delicious hat-trick.
It is all over in the last 16 of the World Cup, the final last 16 to come. It will be Portugal against Morocco on Saturday afternoon. Morocco with that stunning win against Spain.
Guardian angel. For others, a ghost who never quite fit in.
I will stumble. I will fall. But in time, they will join you in the sun. In time, you will help them accomplish wonders.
First, though, to the breaking news that Cristiano Ronaldo has joined Saudi Arabian club Al Nassr on a 2-year contract, bringing